Welcome to another trip back down memory lane with Elder Lee Williams and the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show. Once a week, here on Soul Prosper Radio, we open our vault and dust off some of your favorite quartet oldies. So sit back and relax and let these oldies take your mind back to yesteryear.
I'm gonna stay under the blood. I'm going to stay under the blood. I'm going to stay under the blood, and the world can't do me no. How many of y'all want to stay under the blood? I'm talking about the blood of Jesus now. I'm going to stay under the blood. Going to stay. The blood and the world can't do me no harm. I'm going to stay under. Sufficient tonight. Can I get a witness? I remember reading in my Bible when they take Jesus and nail him to the cross. One of the soldiers were mean enough to go back, Mom, and pierce Jesus in the side. The Bible said blood and water ran down the streets of Jerusalem. A long time, I wanted to know what the water was for. I knew the blood,
it was flowing against me.
Can I get a witness tonight? The blood, it was for baptism and redemption too. Can I get a witness? Somebody, you know what I'm talking about. But you know what that water was for. All of the prophets have been dead a long time. They had never been baptized, and that water ran down the streets of Jerusalem. It baptized Moses, it baptized Daniel, it baptized David. Can I get a witness here tonight? But the main part about it, I said the main part about it, y'all. I said the main part about it, y'all. When one drop of Jesus' blood hit that ground, y'all know what it done? It caused an earthquake. The dead have been dead a long time, got up out of the grave and began to walk the streets of Jerusalem. Can I get a witness tonight? Somebody said, surely, 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 surely. I know some of y'all may want to know what I'm talking about. Some of y'all may want to know what I'm talking about. Let me just take my time and tell you.
The blood, the blood, the blood, the blood.
Oh, I better let y'all know. Y'all don't want to hear no more tonight. Jesus, his blood is sufficient tonight. Can I get a witness? That's it, mama. The reason I know that his blood is so great tonight. How many of y'all remember reading when God told Moses to go down there to Egypt? Tell Pharaoh to let my people go. He told Moses, said, now if Pharaoh don't hearken to your words, I'm going to kill all the firstborn. But what you do, you go back and tell the children of Israel, tell the children of Israel to kill an animal and put the blood up over that door. And when death angel come by, can I get a witness? When death angel come by, when death angel come by, it'll fly over. Can I get a witness of that night? Now listen, if it'll do it for an animal, what do you think it'll do for Jesus? Can I get a witness? When the demon spirits come upon you, if I got a witness here tonight, I want you to raise your hand. When the demon forces come upon you, you plead the blood of Jesus. Say the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus.
You're taking a trip back down memory lane with the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show, right here on Soul Prosper Radio with your host, Elder Lee Williams. Don't touch that dial.
Can't find me, no. well. Come on up in glory. I'm praying down here, and you can't find me nowhere. Just come on up in glory. If you need me from singing down here, and you can't find me nowhere, I'm inviting you to come on up. Have to cry no more.
Somewhere
in glory. Oh, if you miss me,
come on.
Just come on up.
Come on.
I'm inviting you to come on up.
Come on.
You're tuned to the Gospel Quartet Paradise with Elder Lee Williams. Join us every Wednesday as we present to you nothing but quartet oldies right here on Soul Prosper Radio. God bless.
I once was lost in sin, but Jesus took me in, and then a little light from my heaven filled my soul. It bathed my heart in love and wrote my name above, and a little talk with Jesus made me whole.
little talk with Jesus.
A little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Will my enemies get all around me?
A little talk with Jesus makes it right.
Will my so-called friends put me down?
A little talk with
one more
Jesus
time and we gotta get on out of here, y'all.
You're listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise on Soul Prosper Radio with your host, Elder Lee Williams, where we play the finest in Gospel Quartet flashbacks.
Oh, the last time,
the last time
I saw my mother,
I saw my mother.
She was on,
she was on
her dying bed,
her dying bed.
She said, my son, she said these words. She said, may God,
may God be with you. That's what she said.
She said, one day I know. She said, I know we'll meet again. She said, may God
closer,
oh, to the bedside
of my mother,
as the tears fell from my eyes, she said, my son. As the choir
sing,
oh, hallelujah,
hallelujah.
I was singing before my heart and soul. You know I thought,
I know. well, that's your peace of mind.
You're tuned in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise Midweek Oldies Show right here on Soul Prosper Radio with your host, Elder Lee Williams.
Yeah! for y'all to crawl. Oh my love, oh my love, I know mother will be waiting. I know mother, she can't help me.
Did you know that you can hear broadcasts that you may have missed or shows that you'd like to hear again? All you have to do is mosey on over to YouTube, where you can find many of our oldies broadcast archived. We also have our new music broadcast featured there as well. All you have to do is go to YouTube and type in the Gospel Quartet Paradise. Enjoy. And to submit requests or comment on the show, just email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Stay blessed and not stressed.
It makes me sad to think about the conditions of the world today. Children taking guns to school, killing each other. Lord have mercy. Every time I think about it, I just can't help myself. I can't help but to cry. Children killing parents. No respect for each other or anybody else. It makes me sad to think anybody could ever have thought taking prayer out of school was a good thing to do. Every time I think about it, it brings sadness to my heart. It makes me tell people everywhere I go. That's all you gotta do.
Watch while you pray.
It's not like it used to be, when you could leave your doors open and just go to sleep. Now you have to lock your doors and make sure every window is shut. Lord have mercy. It's a shame when you go by the church and see the bars on the church windows trying to keep the thieves out. You just can't get in your car and drive anymore. Somebody might carjack you. It makes me sad to think about it. And that's why I want you to remember,
wherever you go,
wherever you do,
watch,
watch while you pray.
Lord have mercy.
Watch while you pray. Drugs and disease, alcohol, AIDS, war and rumors of war. It makes me sad to think about the conditions of the world. The Bible is being fulfilled every day. Sign of the judgment everywhere. The whole world is in a terrible condition. People refuse to pray. But I'm begging with tears in my eyes. And I want you to do this for me, America. Please do this for me, wherever you go.
Wherever you go,
whatever
you do,
please,
watch while
That's what's wrong with the world today. Undoubtedly the world was clean, but there wasn't watching.
Watch while you pray.
New York, Pennsylvania.
Watch while you pray.
Washington, D.C.
Watch while you pray.
Undoubtedly they were praying.
Watch while you pray.
But my Bible tells me to watch.
Watch while you pray.
Watch while. Please watch while you pray.
Watch while you pray.
Oh, it makes me sad to think.
Watch while you pray.
People in this world today have forgot about who was in charge.
Watch while you.
I'm trying to tell you, God is still in charge. If you don't believe me, just look all around.
Gonna tell you people what I'm gonna do. Tell you who you're listening to. A group of young men, all one accord, singing praises to our Lord. We are
Bitter Memphis,
quiet. Been saying
54 years,
haven't got
yet.
We are we've been singing
54 years,
haven't got tired yet. Sometimes the crowd was loud and sometimes small. Sometimes they were hardly anyone at all. We kept on singing,
in
our Jesus'
name.
But if we fall, oh, we bear the blame. We are
Bitter
Memphis
Quartet.
Been saying
54 years,
haven't got tired yet. We are
Bitter Memphis
Quartet. Yeah, we've been saying
54 years,
haven't got tired yet. Sometimes the crowd was large, sometimes small. Sometimes they were hardly anyone at all.
Kept on singing
in my Jesus' name. If we fall, oh, we bear the blame. We are
Bitter Memphis Quartet.
Been saying
54 years,
haven't got tired yet. Yes,
we are
Bitter Memphis
Quartet.
Oh, we've been singing
54 years,
haven't got tired yet. Tell you what I'm gonna do. Tell you what I'm gonna do.
Oh, yeah.
Tell you what I'm gonna do. Tell you what I'm gonna do. Robert.
Yeah.
Jack.
Yeah.
Jimmy.
Yeah.
Come along.
Dum 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 dum. Dum dum dum.
Haven't got tired yet. Yes, we are.
We are.
Bitter Memphis
Quartet.
Yes, we've been singing
54 years.
Haven't got tired yet. You've been listening to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. We hope that you've been uplifted by the music that you heard this week. We ask that you tell someone to tune in to the Gospel Quartet Paradise. If you wish to contact us, email us at elder.leewilliams@gospelquartetparadise.com. Your input is welcome. Until next time, stay blessed and not stressed.